Let's go.
I expect to be impressed.
Let's go.
More trash to dispose of. You're safe. For now.
I could keep going. More of those cubes.
Let's relax for a bit. Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystal's gentle waves resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream so long as I live. I am.
I don't give a fuck who you are.
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good.
Magic! should murder something. Try not to get hit.
Got this!
right. Time for a change. It's up to you, Sophia!
Allow me.
Sharp, guys.
It's up to you, Sophia!
Allow me.
Who's this guy?
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
The Earth Crystal is stirring!
Move!
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, we'll lift it up so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
It sounds crazy, but do you think those bats brought us here?
Who cares if it sounds crazy? I'm just thankful to whoever did it.
Why not check out that device, Jack? We've already revived three of the crystals, so there's probably a new place for us to go now.
That earthquake earlier was something fierce. I guess that's just what happens when the crystal's actually working.
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point. It spoils the fun, but very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong, and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry. Jack, I suggest you check the device. I believe a new destination is available to you.
I can't help wondering what Astos came here to do.
I doubt he's here just to tell us about the pirates. He probably came to make sure we didn't go anywhere we're not supposed to.
So all that's left is a water crystal. Let's go free it from the darkness.
It'd be pretty bad if those pirates started causing trouble on land. But the captain seems popular despite his, quirks. I'm sure he can keep them in line.